together. Sing one together.
There's a circle.
I'm a dancer, and I'm a traveler, and wherever I go, I experience the world one dance at a time. I'm Mickela Mallozzi, and this is Bare Feet. Welcome to Galax, Virginia, home of the Old Fiddlers Convention, the oldest and largest in the world, where every type of bluegrass and old-time musician comes to play music.
What can people expect when they come here? I mean, we see campers out here, we see people have picnic tables, there's food, it looks like people set up shop for a week.
Oh, they're here for the whole week. They come in here on Sunday morning starting at 7 o'clock, and we pack them in here just as tight as we can get them. There's about 16 acres here that they're bumper to bumper, capping all the way through the park.
That's fantastic.
I'm in the promotion here, and I wish I could play, but I can't.
Yeah.
Can't even play the radio.
That's good. Well, that's why you have all these people here sharing the music.
And, sure.
And it's a passed down tradition. I see a lot of bands up here just setting up little mini bands. They meet
jam
people
sessions.
And they just sort of jam.
They jam. They'll jam all night long. These musicians come every year. A lot of them spend their whole vacation here. And they'll come and they'll make music for a whole week right here. So we'll start, like say, Sunday and go to the following Sunday.
Bramer and Martha Spencer have been kind enough to give me a private clogging and flatfooting lesson, kind of a little bit of both, right?
Okay.
And we're at the Old Time Fiddlers Convention out in the campsite. So we set up a few boards and the ladies are going to teach me some moves.
Right.
Shall we start?
We'll start.
Okay.
Martha Spencer is considered to be the belle of the convention. She grew up as a child coming to the festival every year with her family and learned from dancing with them. She not only dances, but plays in the family band as well. After my lesson, we headed back out to enjoy the rest of the evening. And I happened to run into an old friend from New York, Jessica Valiente, with her talented family.
Chatting with my new friends online here at the Auto Harp competition in Galax.
Right before Jessica's turn at the Auto Harp competition, the clouds started to roll in, but that didn't stop her family from sitting right up front.
Number 7. Coming on stage next from Belleville, New Jersey. This is Jessica Valiente.
Woo!